gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Immediate evac. waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
Good shot.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
No, I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. You and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered, but I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it. He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You don't really want to jump, Daniel. Or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun. This will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer and I swear I'll jump! I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. and handles the kids' homework. Elementary school up to university. Can I help?
Wow. Yes,
we're looking for it.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly
what I all the chores around the house. At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can
at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
How much is that?
The MPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many of the functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good?
Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
This guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Yes, I think that's enough.
Here, let me help.
Hey, water.
Thank you.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Pick it up! Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up!
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
The damage that I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Man.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
And now to sports. First up, basketball.
Another 225,000.
just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work?
But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you.